look at this. What's happening here? My car is just in a Beyblade mood. In a mode of being a Beyblade. Come on. It's getting faster every time. That is not funny. Come on.
To store his medicinal supply.
Hi, what's good, survival veterans? Tino here, S32. T-Dog, by the way, yeah, I watched once The Walking Dead up to season 7. Yeah, I already talked about it, I think once or twice, right? And in season 2, 3? I think in both, 2 and 3, there was a character named T-Dog. But yeah, we already know at this point that they have some references to The Walking Dead and also some other movies. And thanks a lot to all my members, especially my tier 2 members first, Bao Li, Bartosz von Welke, and then Michael Beal, Tyler Esels, Congrex's Prime, B-Boy Tape Deck, and Easy Free Trucker. And just want to let you know that I'm currently still setting up my Discord every now and then. Early next week, I will release to my members my Discord, and in case if you also want to support the channel because I'm investing into new equipment, improving my quality, check out the join button. There are quite a lot of quality exclusives for you that I'm going to cover up more within the next weeks and months, because at the end of this month I'm upgrading my internet finally. Then you will have daily uploads, new walkthroughs, doing co-ops with you, stuff like that. Exclusive posts on my community tab. By the way, what's your favorite zombie movie? My favorite one of all times is 28 Days Later with Cillian Murphy. 28 Weeks Later was also great, which is why I'm almost starting to think life's worth living. Inspired and looking forward for a long time. Sure, there you finally are. Which is why I'm looking forward to a 28 Months Later. Okay, I want to demote Melina and then take over to Melina to...
What's shaking?
Promote a warlord and play her to bring her back to hero as fast as I can. So, a warlord.
Team needs the right person in charge.
Dana could be the one, or...
Okay.
Oh, Mace is also... So yeah, 28 Days Later, and then other than that, some comedy horror movies like... Because the Resident Evil games are great, especially the old ones. But the movies, jeez. That is a complete different world, like a complete different topic. That is like coming from a complete different universe. Oh, I forgot another one. I would even say it's better than 28 Days Later and 28 Weeks Later, which is called Exit Humanity. Absolutely underrated movie. I discovered that one when I was 15 or something, 15, 16. It was not that old at that time. Because, you know, if you're an OG viewer of my channel and I sub, I've been talking about them frequently, that my favorite movie genre is Western, definitely the Western, and then space and sci-fi stuff in space, like of course Star Trek, man. Star Trek is something, but mostly I enjoyed the space series, especially my favorite one, The Expanse, and Battlestar Galactica, Stargate, The Orville is, by the way, also, but a funny one, funny TV show. I don't know, do I want, at this point it doesn't really matter. Oh, I had to press it with A. Come on, hurry up.
You were quick, huh?
Okay, they already took care of him. And we need... Jeez, 25. We're completely depleting at this point. How many of them are there? That doesn't sound good.
I've seen mosh pits with more elbow room than this.
I have to take care of this back... The back entrance here. Because it's a very soft spot, a weakness of the space. And many of you already recommended me many parts ago when I moved into the space, and I lost my only character in this community so far, which wasn't even one I controlled. Because there were too many ferals coming in from this side. Yeah, it's definitely a weakness. Anyhow, Exit Humanity. Back to the topic. It's a Western, a Wild West zombie movie. I think it's one of a kind. Is there any other problem? No materials, no materials. Jeez, it's affecting the whole community, like, by too much. And not enough beds? Oh, because it's instantly broken down. Okay, that is a huge problem. That is a huge issue. Hmm. I got you, okay. And the wild dogs need something. Oh, we're already allied with you. Materials for everyone. Jeez, get the F out of here. I'm not doing anything for you. I need materials my own. I can also play great with the Divatini. So definitely check out Exit Humanity. Great story. Very, not very emotional. Wasn't delivered very emotional, but kind of emotional movie. Definitely. And, a go in my book. That's definitely a go. And I want her to carry on. What kind of skill set? Backpacking, okay. Nope, I'm not going to put a smaller backpack on her because otherwise I know that there's someone out there who's going to have a big discussion with me. I'm pointing my finger at you. That is how it's looking if you got a depleted facility. Like it happened instantly. Okay, my first priority isn't to grab... Well, I forgot it again. Dang it. Bring the generator to the weekday warriors, which is, by the way, still a bug that I mentioned and addressed a few times in some parts. Look, they're named the killers, right? But the mission is for the weekday warriors. So that's actually for them. Hey, how you living? But I'm cool with that because they're also just unfriendly, so that'll bring them up to allied. Okay, this one. Oh, my last chance is in one of... Doesn't look so good. Those ones. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, it looks good. Forget what I said. Materials for everyone. I have no materials for y'all.
Be careful on the way over, okay?
But I'm pretty optimistic that I can find some materials on one of the allied enclaves I have. Okay, I have to keep them to myself. A staging area was also always a option for me and a possibility that I haven't left out. Look at this, what's happening here? My car is just in a Beyblade mood. In a mode of being a Beyblade, come on! It's getting faster every time. That is not funny, come on. It just happened that I... Oh no, it fi- Okay, no, that is straight up BS, man. Come on. I love this game so much. Oh my god. Ridiculous. But of course everything had to join because there was a screamer close by. Dang it, man. Dang it. I should have filmed it the entire time because I stopped the recording. Almost got plagued for that. You gotta hate or love this game. Oh yeah, and he's still following. Of course you are. You're just the only one, fella. So give up.
Thanks, I appreciate it. No prob. Remember, stay
come on.
Safe.
Upgrade. Radio.
On,
okay, the encouragement.
We're open to a swap if you are.
Okay, course. They provide a lot of food, but food only. Anyhow, I need to get rid of some stuff. And that's what I'm talking about. Look. Promoted them to allied. Not those. It is weird. Okay, I activated the radio call scavenging for materials. And it sends me back again. Awesome. Nice one. Because that one, the call via the network, those... Create a extra rucksack of material, certain resource. So, if you're calling in for materials and you completely looted the map, it's going to create a new extra rucksack of that. I mean, having a trade depot is also pretty beneficial for constantly keeping up with your lack of materials. Certain resources.
Guys, did that really just happen?
Wow. I'm glad there wasn't a bloater.
Can't do it. I can't keep this up.
Hang on, I have news for you. I found a good outpost site, surrounded by occupied. I figured you'd still want to know.
I just came here, arrived with the vehicle, killed a few of them. Then they suddenly spawned in front of me, like, sorry, I'm here for finding some useful stuff that I desperately need. Come on. Jesus, I don't want to extend this episode any longer. I have to wake up in like, Jesus Christ, 5.5 hours. Finally. Oh, yeah, I have to break that open because I need the gas. That's why I arrived here as well. Just saw on the map.
Worth taking.
That location. Yeah, well, I equip it for the moment.
Yeah, I was just thinking how much I needed that.
Which one is it? I have to check. Dang it. Oh, I can repair it for free. Okay, well then it's no problem because I was wondering. I never heard a facility, never had one before that broke down. So I was also curious at the same time to see how this would be and play out. Wow, really? Where is he?
More thieves heading our way. Here we go.
Come on, die.
Hold that thought.
Wow. 2 minutes each.
A screamer.
Yeah, focus on the screamer, maybe. Oh, there he is.
Just crush a few more skulls and we win!
If it was really that easy. Everything's breaking down, taking its time.
I'm not saying I'm gonna cut someone, but
taking
I'm
its toll on the...
not saying it either.
Gio, what's
hey,
wrong with
the
you?
First to say sorry, if it were actually my fault.
Yeah, see?
We can't stop them! Crack
oh, we can.
Dead heads.
We have everything, hey. Oh no, and another.
Morsey's heading our way. Here we go.
Nobody's taking care of the thing that has a priority. Where is he? Okay, he's been taken care of.
Crack those
nice. Nice one, Carlo. That's how you went. You vent all your frustration after you got bullied by Gio. Okay, I actually don't have to do that much because I equipped many of them with great weapons. Oh, I hear him. No, I don't hear him. It's standing right there. There's another one.
I'll admit, I had my doubts for a while.
Finally.
But folks, we won the day.
Yeah, because I wanted to finally finish the episode. And thank you very much as usual. Was pretty chaotic, but we have to encounter those days, especially because one chaos brings another. Hello, high water, right? Or both at the same time on Little Zone. Yeah, I wish you a great one. I'm going to catch some sleeps. Sleep. Can't even talk. Now, at this point, I have to set priorities. I don't care about the trade. I got everything I need. So, yeah, bye.